Hello, this is a new Feurich 133 upright piano. The client's purchased the piano, loves the piano, but wants the weight generally slightly more. This one was weighted out a little bit lighter than I found them to usually be. She wants it to be 50 grams in the middle, going down to about 48 in the top treble and 52 in the bass. Plus or minus perhaps 2 grams would be acceptable. And in order to get the weighting right, obviously what you do when the piano is made is have weights in the keys, as you can see here. But this is something that we've been trying for about 5 or 6 years now, and feel that we've got it to a point which we can launch it and ask for technicians' comments too. So if you look at the weights here, this is a 50 gram weight. If we lift it up and then put it down, just drop it slightly. You can either tap the keyboard underneath to overcome the inertia, or just drop it very slightly from above, and that way you can see what the weight is. So this is a 50 gram, and that's slightly lighter, as you can see. So we're evening them out at as close to 50 grams as we can get in this area, and then gradually tapering to slightly lighter in the top treble. You can see what we're doing here is adding weight to the back. I've got self-adhesive bottoms to them, very strong. They're made for motorcycle wheels, so we managed to find these narrower ones. We had some wider ones before which were too wide, and it was dangerous because they were touching the key next to it. But there's definitely a gap here, and we're quite confident, having done this for a while now. I'm releasing this video because if you're a piano tuner technician and would like to comment, please do. And if you come across this piano, you'd probably be a bit surprised by it. So I've told the client that this video will accompany the piano, as it were. So thank you very much for listening. And if you've got any opinion on this, please do let us know. It is something we're still working on, and we love opinions because obviously we want to get this right. The advantage of this is that they can be taken off afterwards. So if you find that's a bit on the heavy side, just take one of the weights off, or take them all off. If you want it lighter, that's a bigger problem. And this key here, if you'd like to lift that up for me, this one here has a weight underneath it. And again, it has to be narrow so that it won't touch the key next to it. But that, if you want it lighter, has to be put on there. That particular key seemed to need to be lighter. So we're still working on this to get it perfected. Again, opinions we really gratefully receive. Thank you.